In the space of just 3 years, a devastated family have lost three children and their unborn grandchild. Keith and Elaine Llewellyn have had to deal with the heartache of both losing one of the children in the last few weeks alone. The couple, who have been married for 15 years, also lost Elaine's daughter 3 years ago. Amy was just 26 and 3.5 months pregnant when she died of natural causes. Elaine's daughter Jessica Cowdery died suddenly age 26 on November 22. Little more than 2 weeks later, Keith's 25-year-old son Di Llewellyn was found dead on December 8 at an address in Bridgend. Keith, from Kerala, said Di, who has a young son, was someone who loved life too much. He added, Di was troubled. He had low esteem of himself, he was troubled. But he was brought up to have a lot of care for people in his life. He always had this insecurity when he left school, and certain things happened in his life. But in the last month or two it seems to be a lot worse for him, and when Jess passed away it ruined him. Di was born in Tondu and was living in a bedsit at the time of his death. Keith, now living in Maastricht, said, "When I found out the news with Di, I could not believe it. He loved life so much and any excuse to be happy and have a party he would take. Because he was such a loner and if he could make fun then he would go for it. He loved life too much." He added, "I looked on Facebook and I saw all these broken hearts. I didn't want to hear the words. I drove straight to Bridgend as quick as I could, and it felt like 2 hours, and I saw the police tape sealed across the doors. It was not the best way to find out about it, of course. Luckily there was no more about it on Facebook." Mr. and Mrs. Llewellyn have 13 grandchildren between them in their very close family and often looked after Di and Jessica's children on weekends. Mr. Llewellyn said, "It has torn my wife apart. I could never feel how she felt, but now since it's happened to me I can't understand how she's been so strong for me." He added, "They, Jessica and Di, were so close. Mom of one, Jessica, who worked as a dental nurse, died on November 22, age 26. Keith told Wales Online, "Jessica was fun-loving, a party animal, and again she was so troubled as well. You knew that if the phone rang at 3 a.m. in the morning that you would either have to say hello Jessica or hello David." South Wales police said that both deaths are not being treated as suspicious and separate inquests will be held in February. Di's funeral is to be held on Monday, December 18, just a few weeks from what would have been his 26th birthday on January 10. Di's girlfriend, Amber Louise Knight, previously said, "He was my best friend and my lover and everyone's heart is broken." Crowdfunding pages for both Jessica and Di have been set up by family friend Alicia Harris to help with funeral costs. Alicia, 28, from Bridgend, said, "Jess comes from such a genuinely lovely, caring family who have been shattered by not only losing Jess but Jess' sister Amy a few years back. Nobody deserves to go through this. I just want to help as much as I can with funeral costs."